see someone. I think I see someone. These things, none of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to move to the cliffs. Let's shoot! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
Still breathing, you chummy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blazko. Use it. You're playing out your rat's gadget. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. Your team is shuffled out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Damn it. Are you sure your problem, Condor 9? I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete freak. Thanks, Berg.
Condor 9, come in, Condor 9. Transport. Condor 9, come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9!
Who's there? Listen up, pay close attention. You see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! It's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to...
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
Like the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the lights? Wyatt, turn off the lights. Turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Not that I'm fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work a bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Should've
sir!
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
On the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Thank you.
We made it past the stopper. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Fine shooting.